Hey everyone, I'll do a quick beer review. As always, disclaimer, I'm not the perfect reviewer. As long as it's a nice beer, I'm not bothered. This is a dark velvet stout. It's from Mark Enno, I'll put his name down below. It is a dark velvet stout, bottled on 15th of the 5th, 2015, at 5.3%. So you're looking at 3 months old. And what he's using it is a dark velvet stout from Wilko's. 500 grams of DME, 1 kg of brown sugar, half a tin of black treacle, and 30 grams of Willamette hops. On this one, only thing I've used myself is DME. Never used, I ain't used the stout kit before, never used brown sugar, black treacle never used, and Willamette hops never used. I've used standard treacle, so obviously half a tin of black treacle. I think the tin of treacle about 227 grams. So you're looking at 100 grams maybe it's put in. So, been in the fridge ever since I've got it, so it's quite chilled. Don't mind man chilled. Probably got the wrong glass. Hey ho. See how this one goes then. Bit of a hiss. Smell of stoutiness, if you want to call it that. Give it a pour. Darkish colour, maybe not as dark as maybe one of the Cooper's stouts, Irish stouts. I think it's like a darkish. Just a little baby cap, sediment in the bottom. So I've put it in the wrong glass, but I'm not bothered. You can say it is dark, but maybe not as dark. You can tell it's a stout kit. Can't smell anything else, no hops with it at the moment. And so he's put 30 grams in. Anyway, going for the taste test. Cheers, Mark, much appreciated. Taste, even though I've never used black treacle, I can taste the black treacle just at the back of the tongue. Yeah, you can tell it's a stout with DM in it, DM in it. Body feel. I think Brewmaster Ben hit it on the nail before. He's a little bit thin, but it is a cheaper kit from Wilko's, and I'd buy it. I've drank a few of them Cooper's kits before, and I've gone off them for some reason, but this one is quite nice. This one, the brown sugar and black treacle and hops in it. Yeah, it is quite nice. When I've brewed the Cooper ones a few times, and I brewed a simpler one from the brew shop, maybe about £8, £9, and I think that I preferred that one better than the Cooper one. I added some cocoa nib with it, I think it was, but the simpler one and this one can't go wrong. I think it's a velvet kit, £10, I think it is, maybe a little bit less. DME, £3, £4 brewing sugar, a couple of quid. Yeah, a decent brew. I'd go and buy that. I can't taste the hops, but I can taste, like I said, the black treacle. No, that is a very nice drink, Mark. So I'm going to sit down and enjoy it. Say it's lit. Bit late in, head come back. You see? Like I said, I've put it in the wrong bloody glass anyway, but I'm not going to say, I'm going to sit down and enjoy the rest of this. Did my best at doing a review, but it's one cracking beer, mate. Thanks very much for sending it out, much appreciated, Mark. I'll put your name down below so people can obviously subscribe to you. But that is one kit I've never tried, which I'm going to have to try. Same as the Hoppy Copper Bitter, never tried. I've seen plenty of people using them. So there's two kits I can try. But thanks very much, Matt. Much appreciated. Cracking beer. Thanks very much, mate. Cheers.